serve us well in the future. Remember to create a back and say, this is another product. Let's get a better health performance. Okay, now that we have done this product, now that it's in place, let's examine this product more closely. Firstly, it's really important to do the placement of air releases. It can be easy to discover the order. However, once we are properly positioned, the surface of your seat will be used to accommodate the pieces perfectly. While the pin is smart, there is still some room for maneuver, which could potentially lead to inconvenience. In comparison to our design prop, we observe that these are far over square so that we can avoid such misunderstandings. Moving forward, let's proceed to secure the screws of both products and analyze the differences. Upon closer inspection, we notice that the product on the back continues to experience issues with characters and words shaking even after being secured in place. This can result in uncertainty regarding the order of each word. Unless you